Allah will drive you away from His mercy when you are merciless towards others. لا يرحم الله من لا يرحم الناس. Allah does not have mercy upon those who don't have mercy upon fellow human beings. Upon fellow human beings. So remember this. You want the mercy of Allah, be merciful to others. You want Allah to be kind to you, be kind to others. Save yourself from losing the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala speaks about another extremely important component when it comes to saving ourselves. Many of us, we make dua. We make dua. What is dua? Supplication. We call out, oh Allah, help me, guide me, give me. Oh Allah, I'm looking for a job. Grant me a good health. Grant me a good wife. Grant me another one and a third one and a fourth. Allahu Akbar. And so on. And we keep on making dua and dua and dua. And we ask, oh Allah, give me, you know, health and give me this and give me, ya Allah, bless me with a good job. Ya Allah, grant me this and grant me that. Many of us forget to make dua for others. We make dua for ourselves. We are selfish. Only yourself. You want everything, isn't it? Remember, the hadith says that the angels say ameen to the dua that you are making for someone else in a way that they would say, oh Allah, grant this person the same. So when you say, oh Allah, give that man a million rands, and the angels say, oh Allah, give this person also a million rands. Whose dua is better? Subhanallah. I wonder if you saw the little joke going around on WhatsApp where they say there was a man making dua, oh Allah, my friend, ya Allah, grant him a beautiful wife. And his wife heard the dua and slapped him across the face. So he says, why did you do that? So she says, don't think I'm a fool. I know the angels are saying, walaka mithluhu. The angels are saying, give him as well. So you're asking for another wife, are you? May Allah forgive us. No, no, no. Don't misinterpret the du'as, my beloved sisters, my beloved brothers as well. Don't misinterpret other people's du'as. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us ease and goodness. Now you know how to make the du'a, don't you? May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala open our door.